Firestorm.
Fix that generator.
What magic is this?
Science. Basic impedance field.
Do not condescend, Chimera. You may have two minds, but I have the wisdom of a god.
And move list. All right, his combos seem pretty straightforward. So there's a square, square, X, a square, square, triangle. Triangle, triangle, X, okay. Special moves, fusion blast, try that. I'm already fucking shit up. Got for super special moves. Four, okay. Back 4x. That's a nice one. Let's try a super red. He just nukes him in a volcano.
You, Mr. Wisdom. Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped.
You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why?
Oh, it's Damian Nightwing.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother. Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
So Damian has... They gave him Nightwing's costume. That's interesting. Because in the first game, he was Nightwing.
Bet you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, hothead?
No. I know I am.
There we go.
We did it, Professor.
Dead. Good stuff, Firestorm.
Class dismissed.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Oh shit. Kara doesn't realize she's on the wrong side. Oh, they're gonna have to take on Cyborg, Bluebeat. Oh man, Cyborg and the two super
Another
people.
Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Get Cyborg before he hacks it. Jesus.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
And Cyborg's the one who wrecks them? They haven't even gotten the Supergirl yet. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Release the Superman.
Sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
Let's get Blue Beetle a go.
I think I got this. Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
His are basically the same combos. I'm fucking shit up, even though I don't know what I'm pressing. Damn it.
Scarab says you suck.
There we go.
Gonna miss you.
Can't crush this bug.
Oh, super punch, the fuck. Boom.
If you ever want tips, let me know.
Sorry, Superman, not yet.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Oh, snap.
Stay away from him.
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Oh, damn. That's right, you can just generate that.
You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Cat said.
Super Jack, stop.
Kryptonians, don't surrender.
Alright, now he's definitely getting out. Blue Beetle again.
We're freeing Kal-El. Like it or not.
They're gonna kick their ass. There's no way Blue Beetle and Firestorm can survive this fight.
Let's switch partners.
We need Kal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No. But I know what Superman can do.
Oh, shit. Oh, and I already know I'm gonna get my ass kicked. We need moves. We need to learn moves. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Too easy.
Consider yourself defeated.
Fucking shit up.
Which part of you hurts the worst?
Can't let her start a clash.
No, apologize.
Oh, that was stupid. That's a waste of it. Yeah, I was gonna say there's a cutscene for just a little kill. And that's the end of the chapter, it looks like.
We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
That was a bad idea.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Is he gonna nuke them?
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Wait, isn't the nuke gonna get him out of...
Fire.
Oh.
Stand down.
Hell yeah.
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
He's freeing Superman. Host.
Oh. I'm ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now the world needs
his plan is to get Brainiac to kill Superman in the fight. Maybe that's my guess. I don't know. I don't think like Batman, but Alliance it is. Dawn of Justice.